Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Planescape Torment Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. As always, we are back in Cursed, only it's called Cursed Gone. So, I don't know what's going on. I don't know if we're going to talk to people, fight people, get killed. I have no idea.
Alright.
That's the joy of playing a game blind like this.
I'm gone.
Well, we're gonna go that way. So let's do like a grid type thing.
I'm gone.
Clear the fog of war and ooh, what's in here? Oh nice. Copper commons and a blood charm. Good. Good, good, good. We're pretty much full of all this crap. This is the 18 hit point, the middle one.
Done.
Well, this place has been really messed up. Something good.
Alright.
Alright. Alrighty then. Well, guess we're fighting something. Fiend from Morador's box. Morador. I feel like we should know that name. Morador's box. Is it that box we helped deliver like way back in the beginning of the game? In the hive? Well, it's coming at us and it's obviously not friendly. We must defend ourselves. And the best defense is a good defense. Sometimes.
Insert the mod's name.
Strength.
Don't resist magic. Oh my god. Okay, Anna. You're no kidding.
I'm gone.
I'm hurt. I'm gone. Oh, he's following you.
Great. I hope he doesn't lose his memory.
Leader reactivated. Nordum awaiting instructions.
Is it like? Is it tracking us down? No. Yeah, that was pretty tough. Okay.
Yes. May my faith lend me strength.
Wait, I thought I just had two more moderate wounds. This is serious wounds. Yes. Oh, where is it? Up here?
I'm gone. Alright.
Now would it still be weakened?
Like a shadow I am.
Alright, let's kick some butt here. Cone of Cold. It's kind of a waste against one enemy, but what are you gonna do? Ice knife, spiritual hammer, and you go over that way, see me backstab the thing, You fight.
I think, therefore I am.
And you fight.
I think.
Ah! Immune to, like, are we doing any damage at all?
Crossbows cannot harm target.
Crossbows cannot harm target. Okay, so we're doing a little damage. Someone's damaging it. Mort is actually gonna get killed.
Crossbows cannot harm.
I don't think I've ever seen that. Look at this. I have never seen this icon.
Crossbows cannot harm target.
How may I help?
Oh, too late. Possible to destroy this thing? Sorry, guys. I don't think we're ready to be fighting that thing just yet.
I'm gone.
Let's stick to this side of the area, map. Wow, right. It was tough. And I don't know what we need to fight him because everything is enchanted, so. I don't know if it needs to be a certain plus against or something.
I'm gone. I'm gone.
Fiend from Mordor's box. We can't actually go down there.
All right.
Was that the thing that destroyed everything?
I'm gone.
Given the way he was attacking us, I could see he's capable. Or it's capable.
Alright. I'm gone.
Oh, there's a portal. Oh, that's the way to... Where are you going? I didn't tell you to run up there. As you approach, the riding heads on the gate begin to speak to you, chanting words back and forth to themselves to form coherent sentences. Gone, gone, lost to the betrayer, lost to the light. What happened to the town? Gone in the wind, swept on a tide of evil through the gate. Gone, gone. The town, gone, lost to its own hatred through the gate into the red prison, the prison plane, Carceri. Excuse me. Carceri? Tell me about Carceri. The prison plane, chaos, evil, Worlds within worlds, orbs within orbs, strung out like malign pearls in the skies. The Red Prison, doom of titans and gods alike. Can't you speak normally? Beyond the veil, all is shadowed, illuminated. Nothing translates, nothing easy. No. All right, then, what happened to you? Betrayed, despised, framed, punished, executed, made an example of, hung here by enemies, lost, lost, lost. Is it just me, or are there far too many talking disembodied heads around these days? Oh, we like that one. That gave us 2,000 experience just asking that one. The heads pause. They look at each other for a moment, and then back at you. They hang shamefully from the gate. All right, what happened to Cursed? Yeah, said that. What happened to you? Where is everyone? Okay. Do you have any idea how to get there or get it back here? Through the gate into the prison. No return from the prison. No return. Go through the gate. Go through the gate. Your destiny awaits you there. What do you know about my destiny?
Updated my journal.
The Deva awaits you. The heads fall silent and do not react to further questions. Oh, that's probably because we're not asking it further questions. Farewell. Alright, so the journal says that the heads on the gate to Cursary tell me the town has been lost to evil and was sucked through the gate into Cursary. They tell me my destiny lies on the other side of the gate. Alright.
I'm gone.
Oh, stop. Alright, I don't want to run into that demon. I mean, I guess if we do, we can run back here, but I want to explore all I can without running into it. Just kind of unrealistic when you think about it, but I mean, how would we know it's there since we have not encountered it yet? And, Really? I don't suppose this would help very much. That's awesome. That's pissed. We're probably gonna die again.
Therefore,
Yeah, I know what I'm damaged.
Must this fool die?
You have awakened.
Okay, we can't fight it. You don't have to walk up to that.
I'm gone.
There's probably nothing. Let me just want to see what's on the bottom end of the map here. There's probably nothing. Because I went that way already.
Done. I'm gone.
It's like right over here, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. There's really nothing to this place. The monster's here, the thing's there. I thought there might be some more goodies, but there isn't. Into Carceri we ride.
Nordum has improved.
It's always good to hear. And we're in battle. Level up, 3 more hit points and fighting skills improved. No one else, right? I'm not sure why the battle music is playing. Really persisting, yeah. You see Barad Quickshoes, the would-be Devar rescuer, trapped underneath a wagon that has lost an axle. Please, mate, you've got to get this thing off me. All right, I'll get it off. Wait, is that other fellow still trapped on the other side? He's still here. You have to find a way to save him, too. Better him than me. I think he was the mayor of this burg, or whatever they have here. It's the burger, you little fool. He turns his attention to you. I still command the guards of Kirst. I can inspire them, aid them, slow the tide of monsters that stands between you and the Deva. Free me and your task shall be easier. Free him and you gain nothing. Barak says, you gain nothing by freeing me, I confess to that. But surely the tide of goodness will swing. If you save me without the thought of gain, better still to save us both. How about I lift this off both of you? My companions and I can do it if we throw ourselves into it. You and your companions gather around the cart and with a concentrated effort manage to lift the cart in such a way that both of those trapped underneath it can wriggle out. That makes sense, doesn't it? We just got like 225,000 experience. My thanks, human. I go now to the walls to aid my guards. My city shall not perish. He gives you a crooked smile. I do not envy you the conflict with the Deva. He is a fearsome opponent. Here, take this. It may help. We gain something. Farah crawls up as you heave the wagon aside. My thanks, mate. I've had enough of this burg. I'm back to Mount Celestia. Hope you and your good deeds stand you in good stead wherever you're going. He gazes off toward the Deva standing on the balcony. I can't believe I came here to see that. Well, good intentions and all that. Farewell. Dump caretaker says, "You have returned to a town of calamity, stranger. The Deva rises triumphant above the wreckage, having dragged us here to our dooms. There's only one way to return, and that is to strike the Deva down, to cause the town to recant its treachery and deceit. Stronger the belief of this town in forgiveness, the weaker the Deva." Trias did all this?
Updated my journal.
The Deva rose from the ground and condemned the town's iniquities. A great confusion arose as the buildings tumbled around us. And then we arrived. There is only one way to combat Trias, and that is to weaken him by good deeds and turning the townsfolk's minds away from chaos and evil towards goodness. Otherwise he shall surely triumph. He looks about himself. "I have work to attend to. Should you require resting, seek the old barracks or the distillery. Now take this. It will aid you. Luck. Farewell." So I got something else. What is with the constant combat? Ugh. So frustrating. I'm gonna be very distracted reading, guys. What was it because of that? Garaleth? Okay. No area effect spells, otherwise it'll injure the combatants. All right, everyone. Oh, we destroyed it. Cool. I wanted to use that last missile on it. Oh, there's one right there. Still alive. Okay.
I hear your words.
The con leveled up. Saving throws improved, one hit point gained, spell memorization increased. It's really hard for me to concentrate, guys. Unfortunately. Alright, I killed everyone. Green steel knife. Some copper. how do you get it then? Bronze ring. Okay, we can't get past each other, obviously. Two copper. Four copper.
I'm gone.
Did we look at that? Battle axe quality. Rat charm. Another ring. Am I full? That stinks. Tired of the music. He's got a lot of crap too. Oh, we don't need that. They're on the ground, so we have to get down first. Well, we can't get to them. Huh. Well, that's odd. Hold on.
Has increased my skills.
I'm gone.
Still can't talk to him. Alright. Okay, 2 hit points gained, 4 from grace, priest abilities increased, plus 5 more from specialization bonus. Ward levels up. Plus 1 fist proficiency, saving throws improved. 3 hit points gained and fighting skills improved. Okay. Alright. Cure light wounds. Heal. Cures all blindness, all disease, and completely restores the target. Nice. We don't get any higher than that. Okay, I hope we can talk to some other people, maybe. Cursed thugs. Thank you. kind of a waste of... Ice Knight.
Get the work done. Get out.
Where are you going? Okay.
They're gone.
Bracelet.
Right.
Scroll of armor. Rat charm, copper, and a blood charm. She has so much room, look at all that. Oh, they're fighting demons.